also passing on in this demonstration the message of Ralph Waldo Emerson, the first and probably the greatest American philosopher, who said, "Divinity lies within. Don't look to the churches or to the big marble institutions. Your divinity lies within. You must learn to operate your brain, operate your soul, learn how to communicate brain to brain, soul to soul with other people. Your divinity lies within."